Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into the new feature of iOS 18 on the iPhone 13 and showing you how to install the iOS 18 public beta on any iPhone. Let's explore the latest updates and get your device ready for the new experience. First up, let's talk about what's new in iOS 18. Here are most standout features. First, enhanced widgets. Widgets are more interactive and customizable than ever. You can now resize widgets, stack them, and add new types that offer more information at a glance. 2. Revamped control center. The control center has a fresh new look with easier access to frequently used settings and features. 3. Improved lock screen. You can now customize your lock screen with new widgets and wallpapers and even add live activity updates. Number 4. New focus modes. Focus modes are more customizable, allowing you to create multiple profiles based on your activities or location. Number 5. Updated Siri. Siri has more advanced capabilities and improved voice recognition, making it easier to interact with your device. And number 6. Enhanced privacy features. iOS 18 brings new privacy settings to help you control what data apps can access and how they use it. These are just a few highlights. There are plenty more improvements and features to explore once you update. Now, ready to try out iOS 18? Here's a step-by-step guide to installing the public beta on your iPhone. Before you begin, make sure to back up your iPhone. This ensures that you can restore your data if something goes wrong. Now go to Settings, tap on your name, select iCloud, and tap on Backup Now. Now, go to Safari and simply search for Apple Beta Software Program website. Here, you need to sign in with your Apple ID. Tap on Sign Up and follow the prompts to enroll in the beta program. Now, once enrolled, go to the iOS section on the beta software website. Click on Agree. Now click on Enroll your iOS device. Here you can simply click on iOS 18 public beta. After installing iOS 18, you'll have access to all the new features we discussed. Keep in mind that beta software might have some bugs or issues, so it's a good idea to report any problems you encounter through the feedback app. And that's it. You're all set to enjoy the new feature of iOS 18 on your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.